So there are a lot of moments in your life, and there are a lot of things that can happen that will change what you consider to be success. And for instance, you know, becoming a parent, one of the most defining things in my life is when I started having children, because I didn't even know I could love somebody that much. And I didn't realize that my goals were going to shift so dramatically. Goals I had before I was a parent have changed now that I am a parent, because I want to see my kids reach their goals, and my goals are their goals now. I want them to be happy. I want them to reach their goals and feel successful, but I don't want to put pressure on them, and I don't want them to discourage them from trying things because the bar is set too high. One of the things that I recognize about myself, and I'm not sure where it came from or why, but I really enjoy and I get a lot of fulfillment when I see other people reaching their goals. And I do not know where that comes from. So there's a whole new balance. One of my goals is to make sure that my kids can reach theirs now. And that's something obviously I never had before I was a parent.